This hotel lets guests foster dogs during their stay and adopt them once they leave. The Home 2 Suites Hotel in Biloxi, Mississippi is not just providing people with a place to stay, they're also passionate about putting misfortunate pups into loving homes. Since last fall, the hotel has housed a number of adoptable shelter dogs in their lobby. The dogs come from the Humane Society of South Mississippi, and while they're at the hotel, they're housed in a large kennel in the lobby. Before we begin, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the notification bell for more amazing videos. The dogs are part of the hotel's Fostering Hope program that lets guests foster and adopt dogs. Guests are able to apply to adopt a dog at any time during their stay, and they can bring their new pup to their hotel room as soon as their application's been approved. The program frees up space at the shelter so more dogs can get the help they need and increases the chances of the chosen pups to get noticed and adopted. The program has also strengthened the hotel's connection to the community, and the dogs provide comfort to weary travelers who are far from home. It's really a win for everybody involved. The hotel specializes in long-term guests, and many visitors stay for months at a time. This makes the hotel the perfect venue for this initiative, as people have time to get to know the dogs and time to decide whether adoption is an option for them. Guests can sign up to foster a dog during their stay without any obligation to adopt the dog. However, many find it hard to resist those puppy dog eyes once it's time to go. It costs $50 to adopt a dog, and so far, 33 sweet pups have found their forever homes. The project has been a great success so far and has made a lot of pups and people very happy. We all know dogs make everything better, and clearly, hotels are no exception. Please share this story with your friends and family.